Alright, good morning, Young Groms. It is Christmas Eve 2022. We are headed out right now to meet up with Brian Fay. It is 16 degrees outside. It is so cold right now. I left my surf mittens and my like 1mm insulator socks outside last night, so I got them on the dashboard right now, and hopefully they should be warming up. But it is a beautiful day out here. I am stoked to be alive, and hopefully we're gonna catch a bomb today. What's up, brother? All right, guys, we just rolled up. There's like full sea smoke going on behind us. It's so cold, my hands are gonna like fall out. Just got back in the car. It is so cold out there. Literally frozen right now. Just blown back pretty much. Brian caught some sick ones. I am cold. Like, I am very, very cold right now.
Lucas, I'm Palmer. How you doing? I've seen you roll your videos and shit like
yeah,
that.
Yeah.
Crazy stuff.
I tried to catch a few today, but it was brutal.
Nah.
My first wave felt really big, and it was just a big wall kind of like closed out on me. And then I kept trying to get up the point, like up further to the top of the wave, but the west wind was blowing. And the current was incoming, sucking me down the point. Like, it kept pulling me away from the peaks. This is what we love. Like, I love this. Like, Brian and I, solo session, sea smoke, brutal winds. My feet are literally about to fall off. I gotta cut this intro short. It's so cold. Brian got me this cup of tea. My parents are coming, so I'm definitely gonna try to surf again, but it's pretty tough. I had to wait till the 8mm size 13s were back in stock, but they just came today, so my feet are actually gonna be warm this session. I'm just suiting up right now because it's too cold to change outside and I don't wanna waste any time. It's already 2 o'clock, the sun will be setting soon. That's just how we do it on Christmas. All right, guys, my family just got here. Thanks, Debbie, for showing up. Soul Lights sent me a brand new pair of Fire 8mm. I'm so pumped to check them out and put them on because I ripped the thing off the last one and I was super late on my warranty, but I showed them like a few pictures, told them I always like give them a shout out. And yeah, I have a lot of opinions on Soul Life, but the past two sets of booties I've had, these 8mm and the 6mm, when I ripped them, they sent me a new pair. So I'm really grateful for that and about to go rip up my favorite way.
How much are those?
These are like $100 on the site, $109.
Oh, damn.
Thank you.
Nice.
That was a good sesh, right?
Oh my goodness, it's amazing.
That was the session I was kind of looking for. You know, I was hunting for so long. I finally got like a session where I got a lot of rides.
That was like the biggest cutback I've ever seen you do. I'm serious. It was like,
well, I felt like I was a little off balance. Like my body wasn't laid perfect, but I really wrapped. And then the last one, it did that cool. Did you see that wedge thing?
I didn't.
It was a lot of the waiting game. I surfed at like dawn here.
Oh, yeah,
I was waiting
there
for hours. I was like, maybe it's gonna be flat, but then like the lighting came together and we got a little bit of incoming tide.
Yeah.
That's so good.
I have four jackets on. Four jackets right now. Well, a down vest and three jackets over that.
Yeah.
And I have two layers on my legs.
It's the best Christmas Eve I could ever ask for. My lips are numb, I can barely talk, but our spirits are so high, there's frost on our wetsuits, and as always, we'll see you on the next swell.
Please continue to keep us happy, healthy, and safe.
Amen.
Thank you so much for this company.
Yeah.